Okay, so this is gonna be my video. Welcome back. It's gonna be a vlog, a quick vlog, because this morning, why I didn't hear about this, why nobody told me about this, or why didn't, like, I don't know, but I heard that there was Forever 21 was were having like, what, how do we say it?
I don't know.
Like, they were doing like a, I guess like a collab with Selena. So, and everybody knows Selena is my favorite, Quintanilla. So yeah, we're just gonna head into Forever 21 and check everything out. Oh my god! Everybody knows I'm obsessed with Selena.
Selena. What song are you in this one, yes?
Yeah. Oh my god. I'm gonna die. I wanna cry, guys. Okay, so we left. I bought quite a few things. I'm excited. But we're walking back to the car now, so I'll show you everything that I got, because I also went to another store, my other favorite store, Charles Russe, and I'll show you what I got there. So I'll see you guys when I get back home. Okay, so we're back home. First, I'm going to start off with, I went to Charles Russe first, and I only bought two things from there because I had a $20 gift card from like a long, long time ago that I found, and today was the last day to use any gift cards or anything like that. So from there, I got this shirt. It's cute or whatever. I got it in black because it goes with everything and I can use it for work. She didn't ask me anything. And then I just got this black dress. Again, for work. Summer's coming. I'm excited. So it's pretty long. It's basic. And then I went to Spencer's, like, I don't know, just to go in there. Just to go in there. And I found these little cat ears. So these ones have like little diamonds here. And then this one's kind of like a rainbow, which is really, really cute. I could have used this for one of my rainbow looks. And then I was telling you guys too in the vlog that I didn't know. I literally did not know that Forever 21 and Selena like were coming out with like a collab or something like that until today. What, that my aunt, she tagged me in something on Facebook, and I really didn't even like look at it. I just saw it was a bunch of Selena stuff. So I thought it was stuff like only in Texas. So I was like, okay, whatever. I just liked it, everything. And then we were at the mall, and then I was telling my husband about it, and he's like, oh yeah, yeah, like he knew about it, and he didn't tell me nothing. So a little fake. But can you see the whole bag? The first thing that I saw in the video that I really, really liked, and I was like, it just caught my attention, was this hoodie here. It's a cropped hoodie, but this is what it looks like. Can you see the whole thing?
Yes.
So cute. And then this is what that, like, the little thing tag is. So yeah, it's Forever 21 and Selena.
What?
I have it on my phone.
Oh.
So like, I'm obsessed with Selena. Like, I've always had this picture on my phone. I changed it recently for a picture of me and my husband, but then I thought that was like pretty corny, so I changed it back to this. And then I even have it on my Apple Watch. Like, I don't know if you guys can see. I don't know if some of my videos you guys can see that it's Selena, but is it on?
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, I'm always like obsessed with her. And then you're eating it.
Slapping your lip.
And then my husband picked this out for me. You see the whole thing?
Mm-hmm.
And then here on the side it says Selena. Selena. So like that.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, on the, down on the arm it says Selena. And it's like an oversized crew neck, like sweater, crew sweater. So I just got it in a small, because if I would have got it in a medium, it would probably been like super, super oversized. And then another shirt that I got is this one here. And then again, it has like this little Forever. And it's called the White Rose Collection. Forever and Selena. And literally, I was about to pay, and I just had these three things. And then I saw this blanket here. Well, I didn't even see it. My husband did. And he's like, oh, here's this blanket. And I was like, get it. So I'm guessing it looks like this. Honestly, I don't even know what it looks like. I just grabbed it. But yeah, there's so much. I was looking online right now, like, because I saw, like, another video. Well, because I had asked my aunt. When she tagged me, and I just asked her, like, where'd they have that at? Like, where's that at? I honestly thought it was at Macy's or something. So, but yeah, and then this recently, literally, like, 5 minutes ago, some girl commented back and, like, was telling me where it was at, like, online. So I went online. They have so much stuff. Like, you guys saw, like, in the video, there was, like, a purple shirt. Like, there's other shirts, a shirt, like, with her face on it. And there was even, like, other shirts with her face on it, like, even for guys and, like, girls. But I do plan on getting more stuff because I love Selena so much. And, you know, I have to. Anything for Selena's. But yeah. That's pretty much it. That's all I just really wanted to show you guys that stuff. Okay, so, but yeah, I hope you guys like this video. I know it's short. It's like a small vlog. But yeah, don't forget to like, share, comment, anything, and tell everybody to subscribe. Everybody. And I'll see you in my next video tomorrow.